Welcome to Chess Pains. Today we'll be talking about the French defense. It's a very common opening for black. It doesn't have a whole lot of success, especially amongst the main lines, but it is very common, so I want to demonstrate it to you anyway. It starts off pawn e4 for white. Black will play e6. From here, white actually has a 40% success rate. Black only has a 29% success rate. White will go to d4. Black plays d5. From here, white has a 40% success rate still. Black has a 28% success rate. So it's only getting worse. White will play knight c6, and this is just the most common line that I'm showing you here. Black will play bishop b4. White will play e5. From here, black will play c5, and white has a 44% success rate. Black has a measly 29% success rate. From here, white can play a3. Black's gonna go ahead and take. You could move back, but there's not really any point from here. And then knight e7. This is the most common first six moves for the French defense. White has about a 42% success rate. Black has just under 30%. So, I mean, if you're black, I don't understand why you'd really want to play the French defense. But it's a very common opening, so I wanted to go ahead and show that to you. All right, I want to show you the third most common line for the French defense. It is by far the best for black. And actually, four moves in, it gives black a success rate that is better than white's. Out of all the lines I know of, it's the only successful line for black. And it is the only successful line for black out of the main lines. I'm going to show it to you real quick. Pawn e4, pawn e6, pawn d3. This is where black changes things up to c5. White will play knight f3. Black will play knight c6. Knight b to d2. And then black will play g6. From here, black is in a fairly strong position, really. The queen and the bishop are open. The knight can still move out. One of the knights are already out. The pawns are playing pretty passive. Starting to get some decent center control. Black has a 40% success rate from here, whereas white has a 35% success rate. Alright, I want to show you one more variation here. The first few moves are actually very common. And they're a little bit more even than the first line I showed you, the most common one. But I am going to go about 10 moves in to a variation that's only happened 3 times, but black did win all 3 times. That starts off with pawn e4, pawn e6, d4, which when I play against the French defense, that is how I play. Black plays c5. Play knight f3. C's just going to go and take d4. From here, it's a little bit more even out. White has a 37% success rate. Black has a 33% success rate. So still not great for black, but it is definitely better than some of those other openings we have seen. Knight's going to take the pawn on d4. From here, Black has several different options. We're going to go ahead and do a6, which gives White 37% and Black 35%. Another move Black can do from here is bishop b4 check. Has a 71% success rate, but it's not played very much at all. So I'm going to go ahead and show you a6. White is going to go ahead and play bishop to d2. Black will play bishop to e7. From here, we have knight c3 and knight c6. As you can see, Black is in a fairly strong position, really. White will retreat the knight a little bit. Black will play knight f6, allowing himself to be able to castle next move. Bishop to d3. And Black will castle, kingside, obviously. We have f4. From here, White has also played f3 a couple times. And that's a strong move. Castling is also a strong move. Queen to f3 is a strong move. And queen to f3 really also allows a queenside castle if White wants to do that. But for this line, I'm going to go ahead and show you f4. From here we have knight to b4. And White will also castle kingside. Then we have knight takes, bishop d3. This variation has only been gotten to 3 times amongst titled players and recorded games. It is interesting, obviously, White has to take knight on c3. 100% success rate for Black from here. Very interesting position. Black has a few different moves. Just go ahead and show you this one, I guess. Queen b6, getting a little aggressive. King can retreat to h1. Not really a whole lot of great options here. If you move the pawn up, this pawn here is only protected by a knight. And that knight is on a dark square, which the e7 bishop can attack. So really, White kind of has to move back to h1. And from here, Black is pretty strong. White's not on a horrible position from here, but Black does have 100% success rate. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video and learned something. Ultimately, learning is important.